Yo, everybody, this is MasterGames22, and welcome back to the Lunchbox. We're continuing from where we left off. I have a lot of stuff to consider right now and to prepare for. So, without further ado, let's see how much stuff we can pull off. There's a lot to consider here. For now, we can do this. To the right. Look out. Okay, gotta get my grounds again.
To your right.
Take advantage of these tools.
And he's still standing?
I don't think so.
All right, cool.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
All right, hold on. Okay. Let's go. Where are you, Diva? Downstairs?
Thank you.
are you shooting at?
Ellie, come on!
It's them! We got them!
Ellie!
Hit them from behind!
Come on!
Fuck now! Yeah, screw that. If we don't have to fight, let's run. Okay. Spores is never fun.
We gotta keep moving.
So that means you gotta deal with infected. What do we need to craft? Craft this right now. Should we? That could be useful. I just missed out on stuff. Can I reload before that? So I'm pretty sure I missed something back there. Whatever. that was a scenario where I didn't really know where I needed to go, and it screwed me up. I don't know, maybe if I would have thrown it sooner, we could have gotten through that situation. Sorry, we're getting there. They just all get taken out just like that. I think they did. Thank you.
Look out!
Oh. We probably about to die.
Shouldn't hang out here for too long.
Ooh, buddy. I was trying to do that the right way, but I ended up pushing the wrong button. Forgot I was supposed to hold triangle. I mean, press triangle. That was wild. I saw that part in the trailer for this game, but actually doing that scenario was definitely a whole nother experience. Like, I already said to myself when I saw it in the scene, I was like, yeah, that's gonna be pretty tense. But after doing it, yeah, that was beyond.
This way's blocked.
So far beyond it, to put it simple.
Maybe through here?
Jewels. Hope you made it out and find this. The two of us got into the miner dust up with some clickers, but we're still in one piece. Hold up here for the night to lick our wounds. The long dead body of a man watched over us, a gruesome reminder of why we're doing this. This infection, it really was a warning. Better to live off the land than remain in this rotting mess. Zachary says if we keep heading north, we'll hit the Sephirite encampment to the next couple of days. He calls it Haven, and they built it all themselves. Hearing him talk about it, it was hard not to get inspired, even optimistic. I pray for your safety. I hate to think of what Isaac will do if his goons catch you. I'll be holding my breath, waiting for a sign that you're okay, Gray. Something I actually want to check. Is it possible to put a silencer on the sniper? No, it is not. All right, at least I know now.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. There's an opening down here. Fuck.
I guess we're not done in these damn sewers. I guess these trading cards are one of the 100% collectibles that you can find. I'm not looking forward to this.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. That didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed.
Oh, this is the new type. Oh, damn. I didn't think I'd be dealing with the new type in this playthrough. I mean, in this episode. Worth the trade.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do.
Of course, and they gave me a crafting table, because you know shit's about to happen. It's about to go down. Hammer spring should increase fire rate. That could be useful, but there was something else I was thinking of. Stability. What did I do? I added the scope. There was something I was thinking about doing. Everything has one upgrade, so the shotgun. Extend its magazine, that could be good. More ammo on the shotgun, I don't see a real issue with that. We did the fire rate already. What about this? We increased the reload speed. Fire rate. I say we do stability on this gun. The pistols we're going to be using the most. Like the sniper rifles and the shotgun, it's nice to upgrade this too. Don't get me wrong. Well, actually, no. We need to go with this. Because when I'm using this, I can't be having this making some swaying that's going to screw up my shot. I can't afford that. What's over here? Tape? Let me use a scissor. Alright. Come on, Dina. Here we go. You already know what we're about to be dealing with. Bottles last this long, but I think it's been 3 shots already. Doesn't matter. Gotta make it work. And we're gonna have to build them. Yep. Infected will not see your flashlight. This thing.
Fuck. There's another one.
Okay. Shamblers attack with a noxious cloud that will damage over time. Shamblers have thick armor. Use your most powerful weapons to defeat them. Shamblers cannot be stealth killed. It's dangerous to melee shamblers. Okay. Can shamblers see, though? Good. That was so close. That one almost screamed. Don't tell me you come this way. Please follow all federal protocols. Right, fuck that. It's not that important. However, what is important is how fast we can get the hell out of here. I'm already being ugly by going over here. Down to it, I'm ready. Don't head have to fight these guys. We can just get out of here. All we gotta do is open this gate.
Watch it! Move! Go!
Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Lord knows. Dina. Lord knows that. Very, very scary, like shit you see in the movies.
Clear. Good.
Hey, Dewey. Forget the code again. Give me a soda and the code is yours.
I couldn't find anything related to code again. Give me a soda in the coldest universe.
Okay, Google, you can stop. Was not even talking. In the suburb thought abandoned, Laura Queen Annie military forces were surprised yesterday to discover our whole community alive and well, while the surrounding neighbors were entirely overrun with victims of codicillus infection that's been ravaging the nation. These survivors have had managed to keep their streets and homes clear all by themselves for the past 6 months, found just days away from running out of food. It's a story worthy of calling a miracle. The community members unanimously credited their survival to one woman, Paige's Torn, than just any ordinary proper she had. Illy stocked her bunker with enough for the entire neighborhood. When asked what inspired her, answer was she had a vision of catastrophic attributing the out of divine retribution. Other survivors were quick to agree. The darkness she guided us had foresight to gaff. She knew. I'm unique, I'm a god. Wait, did. When soldiers tripped, wanted to stay, only last of them run for the danger to go. While unique, I'm god. So, this must be the one who's gone crazy. The code is 152. Okay, enough hint. If you can't figure out the rest, I'm wrong, man. I'm with the wrong man. Enjoy. 152. One, five, two, four, three.
Let's see.
No. One. 5, 3, 2, 4.
Yeah.
1, 5, 3. Really? Okay, hold on. Let's look at the damn soda can. One, five, two, three, four. 1, 5, 2, 3, 4. Isn't it? One, five, two, three, four. One, five, two, three, four. How? What is wrong with me? One, five, 2, 4, 3.
Yes. How'd you do that? Magic. You're my favorite.
Nothing. That water bottle, always appreciated. We're actually doing pretty decent with ammo. Then we can afford to shoot a couple of bullets. But I think that was everything we can get in here that we don't already have. Don't need any bottles. That's always nice. Give me them scissors. Okay. I'll look at some of these cards later.
Okay. Hey, this way.
Where? Down here? I guess so.
Shit. Shitlers. We got this.
More? There's so many now. Of course they wouldn't let it be. Simple and just let it end with that one. No, no, no. They want me to deal with this stuff for this whole scenario. Says water, doesn't it? Random as it is, the Final Fantasy VII remake music for Abzu or for Fighting Leviathan. I can't remember where the theme also played at, but that music is playing in my head right now for this whole scenario. I believe that I just went in a circle. Great job, me. Oh. This is wild. This isn't smart. I have a feeling that trying to open that door is gonna be an issue. Okay. I guess there was no reason to come down here, other than if I wanted some extra stuff, which I didn't need. So I am gonna attempt. Oh, there was a way to climb. Okay, I understand now. Alright, well, lesson. Input, I just proved myself to be able to handle both sides, leave no leftovers, time to get the fuck out. That sounds so damn close. Jeez, man.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then.
Oh, this door is blocked. I was wondering.
This looks like the way up.
I was thinking we could just go through those doors. Nope. Definitely got the atmosphere down. I will admit, I thought the shamble was going to be a little more scarier. But it wasn't. Nothing's down here, right? Yeah. Nothing important. But there's something to get over here, right? Then we have to go through the bus in order to get to the other side. Yeah. I don't think we're missing anything.
Getting close to light.
Light is nice. But it can also be bad.
Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Come on!
Yo, I got confused. That's the only reason why I turned. I was looking to the left thinking that there's light there. I should run that direction.
There's a gate! Move it! Dina! On your feet.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Oh, Lord.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
Someone had already made a barricade here.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
Okay, you're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
A chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about. Can't make you immune either.
But she can make her immune at least.
Can you say something?
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? I'm gonna make
sure this place is secure. You just rest.
What the hell is going on? Dina's pregnant. Ellie revealed that she's immune.
Wonder how many people die in this play.
This is wild, man. I'm like in complete awe of what's happening right now. Whose baby is it? Is it Jesse's? We can go through there. Let's go upstairs first. September 4th, me, Perez, Green, and Adams made it to the listening post 2 days ago, and so far, we so good. WLF haven't come looking for here yet. The city's lost to Wolf. We escape headquarters out to sheer luck and good timing. Taurus Ward and the others are probably dead. Camping here, grateful to be alive for now. September 6th, can't sleep. Burning up with a fever. No medicine. Looked everywhere, but we don't have anything except uniforms on our back. No contract form. Anyone on the radio? No contact with anyone on the radio either. How many of us made it out? September 7th. Still feverish. Don't have big cuts, so probably not an infection. The others are waiting until nightfall, then making a run to the hospital to get medicine for me and supplies for wherever we're going next. They're good guys. September 10th. Shouldn't be taking this long.
Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful.
This is wild. I don't know where to go first. So, hold up. What's up with downstairs? Needs a key.
Hmm.
leads to the roof. What's the deal? September 13th. I don't think they're coming back. They're not coming back. Either got ambushed or they ditched me. Not my fault I got sick. At least the fever's gone, but now I'm fucking starving. Can probably raid the buildings nearby for food and see if I can raise someone on the radio. September 15th. Constant rain means I at least won't die of thirst. Unfortunately, it keeps making the electricity conk out all the time. Makes it kind of hard to use the radio. Not like anyone's answering anyway. The WLF can't have hit all the Federer listening posts. No way. Need to keep trying. September 16th. Dreamt they were laughing as I slowly bled out from a gut shot. Woke up an hour ago still shaking. Need a cigarette. You think they'd be back? There'd be a pack or two stashed somewhere in the fucking theater, but apparently not this one. September 19th. Power went out again. Going to head to the roof and see if I can get it back on. Man, we about to stop soon, cause this is becoming a little too much. Go to this roof and see what happens, and then that's it. I'm not even gonna go into the theater. Wow.
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Are all generators like this?
Got it.
I feel like there's a lot more that are just like push to start situated. I'll turn the power on. I'm gonna regret doing this, ain't I? All right.
Spooky. No way.
Another song. All right, y'all get this last, y'all get this song, and then I'm done for this part.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Dang, man. Why are they trying to hit it where it hurts?
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it...
No, we're not going any further than that.
An elephant?
In the next episode, we will continue and get hit with even more feels of this situation. I'm Master Games 22 of the Lunchbox. And if you didn't know, you should always stay lunching. Catch y'all later. Peace.